We're reframing our narratives about paintings like this. While we still value works that speak of a particular version of America's past, it's important that we see this through the lens of history and recognize the areas in which this is truly faulty and, in fact, quite hurtful. This is the curatorial moment to be able to retell, recast, redefine what a painting like this means in its time and what it means for us today.